5, 4, 3, 2.
DV, TV, we make the newscast twice a week and we work very hard. Write scripts, film it, edit and put it all together. We're gonna finish it. It's all for you. We're telling you all of the news. So wake up, members of Thunder Nation. It's your time to see. There's no newscast without viewers. Now it's time to be the greatest newscast in all of our dookie. They call us DVTV, so pay attention and we'll provide the news. And we'll provide the news. We'll provide the news. Cause we're DVTV.
Hey, DV.
Today is Tuesday,
May 14th.
You're watching
DVTV Thunder Flash.
And this is
final newscast
of the 2018-2019 school year.
So stay tuned,
and please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you.
Now let's take a look at your daily bolts of information for the last time this year.
Finals are coming up. Do you need help studying? Come to the cafeteria after school tomorrow from 2:15 to 4:15 and get help studying for your finals from peer tutors. The tutors will be on hand to help you with any subject. Come study for finals and the first 300 kids will get a free snow cone.
Our 8-time state-winning marching band is looking for a piano player for their 2019 field production. Practices start over the summer and the regular season runs from August to November. If you are interested, please contact Mr. T at jthye@tempeunion.org. An audition would be scheduled to determine skill level and level of dedication. Good luck.
The newest viral dance craze, the WOW, has been blowing up on social media and has been seen everywhere. We had Gavin and Dean go out and challenge some of our teachers and staff to give us their best WOW. Here are the results.
And get started.
What do you find from what's wrong here?
Hey, you need to find where this quote is in the book.
So, I found it!
Oh,
I want to give a huge shout out to all the teachers, staff, and security guards who participated in this challenge. They're so amazing, and I want to just thank all the teachers for helping out, all the staff for helping out, all the office staff for helping out, the counseling office, everybody. Thank you so much, and I'll see you all next year.
Seniors, we are less than 2 weeks away from graduation, and now is the time to purchase your grad night tickets. It's $110 for entrance, plus you get 25 raffle tickets. Registration is required. To register, go to www.dvgradnight.com/registrations. Ticket prices go up on May 18th to $125, so register now.
Now let's kick it to Matt with sports.
Thanks, Parker. I'm Matt with sports. Last Thursday, two members of our girls' sand volleyball team, Brooke Blutrich and Taryn Ames, traveled to Queen Creek Castile for state. They were up against Chandler Basha and fought a tough match. The two came out with the state title. This is the first beach volleyball title in DV's beach volleyball program's 3-year existence. Congrats, Brooke and Taryn. During the state meet, the boys track and field team placed third while the girls placed fourth. Both teams performed their best by using all of their hard work and training put in during the practices. Special thanks to everyone that participated in any sport. Now, let's kick it back to the studio.
Thanks, Matt. Now it's time for the last weather update of the year. Let's head it over to Izzy.
Hey, DV, I'm Izzy, back with your weekly weather update. This will be the last one for this year. Starting off with today, the low is going to be 73 degrees and a high of 98 degrees. The rest of the week will be in high 80s and low 90s. That's all. Back to you.
Thanks to everyone who bought and picked up yearbooks. Now, here's a message from your yearbook team.
Did you pick up your yearbook yet? If so, you are eligible to win a prize. Our winner is Zoe Hartman, who won an instant camera. Make sure to stop by and pick up your yearbook by Wednesday.
The DVTV staff have been working hard on video projects to submit for a special contest at the end of the year. Don't forget to check out our YouTube channel to watch those videos. Thank you for watching.
We hope you enjoyed the show.
Hope you stay classy, DV.
See you next year.
Bye.